Just to be sure, what I'm going to do is I'm going to flush my DNS cache one more time. I'm going to display my DNS cache and scroll through, and you'll see here there is no entry for demo anymore. So now I'm going to go ahead and